will fancy their chances in the men's tournament that starts on Tuesday. Full set. Slight miss hit there. Just not quite in the groove that she was in against the Russians yesterday.